General Study 3. Topic: Challenges to Internal Security Through Communication Networks. Role of Media and Social Networking Sites in Internal Security Challenges. Data Localization. 1. Introduction. If the 20th century brought Internet as a decentralized space, the 21st century is marked by battles over the control of data. Data localization, or the collection, processing and storage of all data that originate within its own national boundaries, is gaining momentum in India. The need for data localization for securing citizens' data, data privacy, data sovereignty, national security, and economic development of the country. Recommendations by the RBI, the Committee of Experts led by Justice B.N. Srikrishna, the draft e-commerce policy and the draft report of the Cloud Policy Panel show signs of data localization. The extensive data collection by technology companies has allowed them to process and monetize Indian end users' data outside the country. To curtail the perils of unregulated and arbitrary use of personal data, digital technologies like machine learning, millimeter, artificial intelligence, AI, and Internet of Things diet can't generate tremendous value out of various data. It can't turn disastrous if not contained within certain boundaries. For maintaining law and order, with the advent of cloud computing, Indian users' data is outside the country's boundaries, leading to a conflict of jurisdiction in case of any dispute. 3 advantages data center industries are expected to benefit due to the data localization. It is also likely to help IT and telecom infrastructure players grow. This is an opportunity for Indian technology companies to evolve an outlook from services to products. International companies will also be looking at the Indian market, and this will benefit the growth of the local ecosystem. More data centers in India could mean new, power-hungry customers for India's renewable energy market. That means data localization could boost India's renewable energy. For potential countries with large populations or big markets and global companies are focusing on them. Mining the data of citizens in these countries provides the extra edge for these companies to sell their products and services and improve their businesses. This is what makes data in these countries valuable. Many global companies operating in India like Amazon, Google, Facebook, IBM, etc. have announced building local data centers. 5 importance of data has often been referred to as the new oil, an economic resource, which is fueling the fourth industrial revolution. Insights Mind Maps. www.insightsinindia.com page to www.insightsis.com. Consumer habits can be studied and policies can be framed which would then be in line with the need of the hour. Government needs data for better implementation of social programs and statistics collection. Cross-border data flows contributed $2.8 trillion to the global economy in 2014, which is expected to touch $11 trillion by 2025. Massive amounts of data generated by cities can be used to improve infrastructure and transport systems, as Singapore has done. 6 international practice many countries have implemented or are in the process of implementing data localization laws, including China, United States, Brazil, Indonesia, and Russia. Europe's new data protection regime puts limits on cross-border data flows to countries that don't have data protection laws. 7 concerns / challenges the possible rise in prices of foreign cloud computing services in case of a data localization, and its impact on MSMEs as well as startups relying on these services, the possibility of triggering a vicious cycle of data localization requirements by other countries as the response to India's possible data localization will be detrimental for the global data economy. Growth will be restricted if data cannot be aggregated internationally. Infrastructure in India for efficient data collection and management is lacking. Gateway forward, there is an urgent need to have an integrated, long-term strategy for policy creation for data localization. Data localization needs to integrate a wide range of social, political, and economic perspectives. Creating an opportunity for local data centers all over the country. Devising an optimal regulatory and legislative framework for data processors and data centers operating in the country. Adequate infrastructure in terms of energy, real estate, and internet connectivity also needs to be made available for India to become a global hub for data centers. Adequate attention needs to be given to the interests of India's information technology-enabled services, sites, and business process outsourcing BPO industries, which are thriving on cross-border data flow. Data needs to be shared with startups so that they can have a level playing field in offering innovative services with large and often global